Hello everyone! We are the El Yucasur Sur once again. Now we visited Baguio City Garden in the Sky. Look at the view! Nga naman, this is sunset view. Kalulubog lang talaga ng araw nito. Tignan mo, oh, parang magical. So, looking so perfect. And that's my family there. Yeah, they're enjoying the view of SM City rooftop garden. Yan ang view ng sky tuwing hapon, yung magagabi, 6 p.m. This is what you can see. You know, different naman ang formation ng mga skies, diba, every day. So, but now it's not foggy, so it's perfect. And that is my sister-in-law, Miss Roxanne. Yes, perfect, diba, napaka-perfect ng ano, nakaka-good vibes talaga. Yung ganyan na makikita mo. And everyone is taking picture, taking videos of the skies here at the rooftop. And now, this is me, Pipa, and Bunny. So, yan nga. Super enjoy kami talaga dito sa SM Baguio. Super, napakaganda talaga ng tanawin. Parang nagiging bata ka ulit. Na-amaze ka sa mga lights, sa mga sky. Nagiging thankful ka. You are very thankful to God's creation every time you will see the sky and giving us full of colors, in different colors every day. Yan. Just relaxing. Relaxing here. So, maybe if you have time, you can visit also SM Baguio City. Kasi ano na, open na dito. So, ma-enjoy niya talaga ang view dito sa Baguio City. And we are from La Union and we came here. Wala na po checkpoint. Basta ano lang, meron kang vaccination card and you are always wearing your mask. Yun, you're ready to go. Hindi na po sila ganun kahigpit na kagaya dati. So we are almost normal, you know, back to normal. Yeah, see the kids again, they can visit the mall and they can enjoy this kind of view. Yan nga, oh, tuwang-tuwa ang aking pamangkin dito sa ano, some fountain with lights, 'di ba? So first time niya makapunta dito sa SM City. So that's it. Na-enjoy niya talaga. And my son, look at my son. He is just smelling the butt. Of what you call igorot, the native people here in Baguio are called igorots. Thank you so much for watching, and that's all here at Garden in the Sky in Baguio City, Philippines!